Are you ever just plain bored? The state of mind known as boredom is extremely universal and universally unpleasant. A lack of novelty or variation in one's environment, as well as a lack of interest, motivation, or challenge in one's current situation, can all contribute to this state of mind. Reduced productivity, creativity, and contentment. Increased stress, anxiety, and depression. And increased risk-taking behavior are just some of the ways boredom can negatively impact health and well-being. But boredom may also be a catalyst for opening up to new experiences and uncovering hidden interests. If you're feeling bored, picking up a book is a great place to start. To combat boredom, read anything literary. It will do wonders for your mood, imagination, and motivation. And I'll discuss how literature can have these impacts and give some reading recommendations to combat boredom. Boredom can be cured by reading, in part because it encourages creative thinking. The power to conjure up mental pictures or ideas of things that don't exist in the real world is what we mean when we talk about imagination. The ability to think outside the box is crucial for new ideas and discoveries. Inspiring creative thought, literature has a wide range of options in terms of genre, subject matter, and writing style. Readers of fantasy literature, for instance, can be whisked away to fantastical lands rife with action and excitement. Some readers may be more drawn to fiction that is grounded in realism and focuses on everyday people and the problems they face. Poems that play with language in unique and interesting ways tend to be popular. Some people enjoy drama because it provides a window into human experience and struggle. Literature may do this because it forces the reader to do creative mental work, to figure out what the author was trying to say, to draw parallels between the story and their own life, and to envision what might have happened if things had gone differently. Thus, literature can serve as an inexhaustible resource for stimulating and entertaining readers who are otherwise bored. In addition to alleviating boredom, reading literature can improve one's disposition. One's mood or emotional state describes how they are feeling at any given time. Environment, physiology, cognition, and social interaction are only a few of the aspects that can have an impact. To put you in a better frame of mind, literature has been shown to elicit feelings, foster empathy, and lower stress levels. In literature, for instance, stories or characters that are amusing, uplifting, or inspiring can generate pleasant emotions such as joy, pleasure, or thankfulness. Empathy, or the capacity to identify with and comprehend another person's emotional experience, can also be cultivated by reading literature. One way in which empathy improves one's disposition is by elevating feelings of belonging, kindness, and generosity. Stress, defined as a state of mental or emotional strain or tension resulting from adverse or demanding circumstances, can be alleviated by reading literature. Anxiety, anger, and melancholy are just some of the ways that stress can dampen one's spirits. The ability to read is associated with lower levels of stress because it serves as a kind of distraction, coping mechanism, and relaxation. Bored readers can benefit from literature since it can lift their spirits. Another antidote to monotony that can be found in literature is motivation. To be inspired is to have an idea or emotion arise within one's mind that compels one to act on it. It plays a significant role in one's ability to learn and develop. Literature can serve as a wellspring of motivation because it affords its audience access to varied points of view and civilizations. A work of literature may pique the reader's interest in a particular time period, scientific phenomenon, or social concern, leading them to seek out additional information. Characters that are put in difficult situations yet ultimately succeed can encourage the reader to examine their own identity, values, and life goals. Literature's variety of forms and styles can serve as models for the reader, encouraging him or her to find their own voice and convey their own thoughts, feelings, and ideas in written form. Thus, literature can serve as an inexhaustible resource for stimulating and entertaining readers who are otherwise bored. If you're ever feeling bored, pick up a book and allow yourself to be swept away to a literary adventure